We all have played with soap bubbles, and today we will make different shapes with these soap films. These films have a very interesting property of minimum surface area. To make these, first bend all pins from the middle and take these empty refills of same size. Insert these all pins in the empty refills, make a triangle, and then insert more all pins in these refills to make a tetrahedron. Now put some M-seal adhesive at the joints. This removes the sharp edges and makes the bubble forming much easier. Now the reason we need soap in the water to make bubbles is because it reduces surface tension and thereby enabling the bubble formation. It also helps bubble last longer by reducing evaporation. Soap films basically take a shape of minimum surface area. So to find out the least possible path to connect various locations, soap films is the way to go. This is a non-trivial problem, and to find the shortest path of 60 cities, the computers can take forever. But our soap films can do it in less than a second. So make various different kinds of shapes, like this triangular prism, a cube, an octahedron, and this hexagonal prism. You can make all these structures even with the twisted copper wire. And once you have made all these structures, we are ready to make soap films and observe their amazing surfaces. Tie a thread at one end of the corners and dip these structures in the soap solution. When you pull them out, the shape of the film is amazing. In the case of a tetrahedron, you will see six planes meeting at the center of a tetrahedron. In case of a triangular prism, you will see nine planes meeting at not one but two centers along the middle of the prism. And this is the shortest path to connect all six points of a triangular prism. This is the amazing property of soap films. In case of cube, similarly, you see that all the planes meet at the center of a cube and there is a smaller square at the middle of the cube. This is the shortest path to connect all eight points of a cube. Similarly, in case of a hexagonal prism, you will see a small hexagon inside, which is the shortest path of connecting all 12 points of a hexagon. So you can have loads of fun by making different shapes, dipping them in soap water, and finding the amazing shape of these soap films, and also determine the least path to connect all the points.